I'm here in a studio in London, and I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm about to do the photo shoot for the front cover of my book. I've been writing this book myself, which has been quite exciting, challenging is the word I've used as well. It's been a bit like therapy. I'm a little bit shocked at some of the things that I'm coming out with, but I promise to be honest. I think a lot of people will be quite surprised at how many run-ins and near misses I might have had on the way to getting to where I am. It has been really therapeutic, I think is the word. I've really loved every minute of it. And this is the first time I've actually looked back at what I've actually done. I've done sort of 20 years worth of things in the space of three, which has been crazy. And I hope you all enjoy it as much as I've enjoyed actually writing it.